20,000 travellers had turned up, and the camp became a giant rave party. Loud music echoed across the site, so loud it could be heard 10 miles away, and still more travellers arrived, achieving the dubious record of being Britain's largest ever illegal rave party.
A colourful concoction of new age travellers, hippies and ravers.
Travelers, hippies and ravers.
3 days on,